Pieti, pretty big loss tonight. What do you think was the turn point of this game?
Well, there was no turning point. We just, like, our opponent was just better in all possible ways. So no excuses. They played great basketball and we just watched.
Yeah. Anything specific in the way that your guys played that you're not happy about?
Well, this game is all about defense, and now we were just running behind. We didn't get any control on the ball, and basically, all the action was a little bit late. But that's natural. Like we have still we just had one player joining the team, and we haven't been working long enough. It's a process to build the defense, and it was great that they showed our weaknesses, which we have now time to start working with.
You're all about being in the present and what's happening now. Are you looking towards the next game already?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to next practice. So now we need to analyze the video, see what actually works pretty well, what we start working with. But of course, you need to first look and then show the players what we need to work for, and then it's just about work.